Languages are like marriage. So I married twice. I'm married to my wife, I'm married to my wife, and to foreign languages. So I'm cheating on my wife with foreign languages, and I'm cheating on foreign languages with my wife. So that's great. The two loves of my life, the two loves of my life, my beautiful wife and foreign languages, the two loves of my life, the two loves of my life. Okay, my friends. It was time for a funny video. You can't be serious all the time. You look like a Finnish guy. So, my friends, the two loves of my life, my wife and foreign languages. This is like a marriage. Foreign languages, studying foreign languages, a total commitment, requires total commitment. So, it's like a marriage to me. It really, totally, definitely requires total commitment. You have to commit yourself to the woman you love, and you have to commit yourself to the language or to wherever you like doing. So it's like a marriage. It's like a marriage. And I must be an Arabic guy because I married to my wife and to foreign languages. That's it. And to horror movies. So I have three loves in my life. Oh, four, beer. How could I forget about beer? How could I forget about the first love of my life? So, my friends, this is it. This is total commitment. This is the real deal here. If you really are into foreign languages, you get to commit yourself into that, because this is like a marriage, man. Total commitment. See you guys then.